Morning, sir. Good morning, sir. So many smiling faces. Where are you?
Sir, no.
No smiling faces. Why? You have to study for tomorrow's exam. That reminds me. You failed the last exam. You failed this exam.
Sorry, sir. Sorry, sir.
If you fail this exam, I will call your parents. Well done. How many of you completed the project? Oh, you, you're left. What about yesterday's classroom? Not completed that yet. Class is missed.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. Then why do you stop over here? You're coming to tuition, going to school, asking all your fucking questions.
When they cannot live up to big expectations of the parents, their close ones, frustration creeps in. Frustration turns into desperation, and that leads to anger. Let's see what happens next.
Get up! You have your exams on the next day. Otherwise, I will call your parents.
I heard you broke up with a girlfriend.
You, stop doing WhatsApp and Facebook. If your teacher calls, I won't go to your school.
Complete your project, man.
You're appearing for IVC examination.
Call your parents if you fail.
You must understand.
Call your parents if you fail later.
You,
Oh, anger.
Come down, come down!
You're completing a project.
Ah! Serious man! Get out! You have your exam!
One more!
Serious man!
I'm fired.
Sorry?
I'm fired.